on it, come on. Song says this, you're the Lion of Judah.
I'm not afraid.
when I need comfort. He is the one. I said, He is the only one. I said, He is the only one. He's the only one. He is the only one. Because there is none like unto Him. There is none like unto Him. He's a mother when you're motherless. He's a father when you're fatherless. He's a friend when you're friendless. Oh God, we thank You. And we give You the glory. And we just ask You, oh God, to let Your presence fall on us. We proclaim You now. And Your mighty power. Oh God, we can't do nothing without You. We can't sing without You. We can't even preach without You, oh God. Unless You send Your anointing. Unless You send Your power. And God, release Your power. And let it fall on us. Anybody want His presence to fall? I said, anybody want His presence to fall? I said, anybody want His presence to fall? Can you lift your hands? And let's give Him the glory in here. Can you lift your hands? And let's magnify our God. Come on, let's give it to Him. Come on, we proclaim You now, oh God. We proclaim You now. And Your mighty power. Oh God, You're so strong. And Your awesome majesty. You are so wonderful. Shout out to Lehigh. And You're so loving, oh God. And You're so wonderful. And You're so gracious. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Psalm simply says this. Psalm says it like this. It says, Lord, we proclaim You now, and Your mighty power, and Your awesome majesty. Oh, Lord, come upon us now. Sing it, Peaches. Lift it all together, everybody. Come on, let's lift it one voice. Let's sing it at all. Lord, we proclaim. Let's sing it together. Come on. And Your mighty power. Oh, the mighty power. And Your awesome majesty. That's it. Come on. Lord, come on. Lord, come upon us now. Come upon us. Y'all trying to take it inland? There it is, come on. Let your presence come on. It's not the comfort. Come on, speak it. Release. Hey, summon of a higher. There was only in one place. And a one accord. Hey, then suddenly a sound came from heaven like a mighty rushing wind. Yes, 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 yes.
Yeah. filled with the Holy Ghost. It is, today is the church's anniversary. It's not about you and your wife. It's about the church's anniversary. I thank God for the church. I know a lot of folks who shout. I heard you, Holy Ghost. I know a lot of folks got a lot to say about the church. But the church is all right with me. I wish I had somebody say the church is all right with me.
Don't let say nothing.
Don't say nothing. I need you to say the church is all right with me.
The church is all right with me.
This Pastor Jenkins, what you know, this day ain't no different than any other day. I have a Pentecostal experience every time I come to church. So I didn't raise this day above it no other day. I just felt like I celebrated his anniversary. Hey! I just felt like celebrating the church's anniversary. And look at your neighbor, and our theme was to keep the fire burning. I wish you just look at somebody and say, our neighbor!
Keep the fire burning.
I feel the fire burning. Oh, glory to God.
Oh, glory to God.
I feel the fire. Pastor Frederick. I long to have a Pentecost service outside under a tent. Y'all keeping this power inside.
Inside.
I think one year we need to go outside. Let's take the power out. Hey, don't play with me because I got about 10 folks that are run out to amen in front of my church and praise them. Right in front of the church to take the power out in the street. I ain't got no help in here. And see, folks don't want to do that because guess what? The street know who you are. But guess what? I'm not ashamed. Let me talk over here. I said, I'm not ashamed. Don't put your weight on it over there because they sitting up and looking at me with the white on because they don't want to get dirty. But I'm not ashamed.
Not ashamed.
Of the gospel of Jesus. For it is the power unto salvation. To every man that believe it. Lord, I thought I would get a church with one Sunday.
This is every week.
Pat, this ain't one Sunday verse. We're going to just talk about power. We got power. If you come next week, we're going to be doing the same thing. You come 2 weeks from now, we're going to be doing the same thing.
Same thing.
And we want you to know, we know it's not in the white. But we put on the white to be unified. Hey? So we can be on one accord. We already know. Y'all got to stop going with people that always turn down the church. Church, trying to make us feel like we don't know what we're doing. We know what we're doing. I put on white because I wanted to. I wanted to be unified. Now come on, somebody clap your hands and say, yes, Lord. I agree. I'll talk about how Shonda. It's not about the white. It's about the oneness. The unity. Y'all gotta stop letting folks tear y'all down. Y'all not say nothing. And making a joke of it. Ain't no this thing, ain't no joke. The church is not a joke. Ooh, God, I thank you. Let me keep on moving. I'll start going into my message. I'm doing this thing because I love him. I got 150 people in here that just holler out, I love him. See how that man raising his hand, waving it, he said, I love him. Somebody beside you, come on.
I'm
accident.
Home is a spirit of rage, angry. Folks go, stuff gonna happen. And just last night in our city here, they had a shootout right after we said it. But thank God, I was covered by the blood. I'm telling you, and I said it then, I'm gonna say it now. You gonna ask God to order your steps. You gonna be in places you got no business. I ain't got no help, see it got quiet. And God said, I spared you before, but who said I'm gonna spare you again? You better thank God for the power of his blood. I need somebody to clap your hand and open your mouth and thank God for the blood. The blood covers. I said the blood covers. I said, you better thank God you have a prophet. Folks want a king, but you need a prophet. In this hour, we need to hear from the mouth of God to pre-warn us of the things to come. Shandere Hosea. Lord, help me to keep my ear to your mouth. Lord, cover me. I gotta live. This voice needs to be heard. Come on here, somebody. Look at my share. I just want somebody to holler, I got to live. Yes, sir. You got too much work to do. Playtime is over. You are no longer your own. You are bought with a price. Say amen. I'm telling you now, God is not playing with us. I said it last night. I said, First Lady, I said it. I said, God is not playing with us. And we taking him as a joke. But he get ready to show us. He been telling us, but now he gonna show you. See, I know you, I snatched your victory right out the air. See, I snatched that victory right out the air. He get ready to show you. The only reason why I still got victory, because I want to be ready. I'm gonna be ready. I ain't got no help in here. I have somebody here say, I'm gonna be ready. Come out from among them and be ye separated, saith the Lord. Told you January, I said, birds gonna be a sign of falling out the sky. Dead birds everywhere, the articles and all on TV. They don't understand why the birds are falling. Something is in the air past there. You must understand, listen to me, Hashem, as a prophet, listen. If it's in the air and the birds are dying, that means the animals are still taking the same thing the birds is. And we're eating the animals that are taking it in. But I heard a scripture said, if you eat any deadly thing, y'all don't want no talking. I said, if you eat any deadly, that's why you better pray over your food. It won't harm you. Don't you walk around in fear as if you're gonna die. Say a prayer over that chicken sandwich. And fried fish while you put the hot sauce on there. Father God, cover this fish that had to die so that I can live. Oh my Shanda, I'm gonna live. I'm gonna be one of the ones that survived like Job, when there was always one that came back to tell the story. I'm gonna tell the story. I'm gonna come back to tell the story. I survived through the worst of times. Anybody in the world, Shabbat? Yes, sir. Come on, help me real quick. Just look at somebody around your world and say, I am a living testimony. Should have been dead and gone. But the Lord, he let me.
Catch him! Come on! So I can have eternal life. If you die, you might go to hell.
I want to make sure I got an assurance that if I would go to sleep right now, it's only sleep. And it won't be death. I said, I want to make sure I go to sleep and it won't be death. All right, come on. You don't like my kind of talk, Pastor. You don't like my kind of talk. It's too churchy for some of you. But I can't help it. I just got it in me. I'm not going to die. I'm going to sleep. If I were to close my eyes on this side, I'll only be sleeping. But then that one day, he going to blow that trumpet. Y'all try to wake me, you cry, but you couldn't wake me. But when he blow that trumpet, the dead in Christ is going to rise first. And we that are alive, I'm making sure I got everything in proper order now. Say amen. We don't have long. Come on, Ivory. Come on out of that. Amen. We don't have long. We don't have long as we used to. And you thinking you got time. Time is winding up. Your time may be shorter than others. You don't know the day nor the hour. And I don't even know why I'm saying this, but I'm saying it for a reason so that you won't never say, I didn't know. God is trying to pre-warn us now. You're not your own. You've been brought with a price. This world is not my home. I'm just a pilgrim passing through it. One day, Ramel, he gonna put one foot on the ground. Put another foot on the sea. Y'all come right with me. Oh, come on, see, get up, come on, see. They just sit here looking like this. It's been done before. We gonna put one foot on the ground and one foot on the sea. God, oh my. He gonna give me a crown. This robe. This ain't the white robe he gonna put on me. Gonna put some golden shoes on my feet. And every day will be howdy, howdy. Maybe this will jump you. Every day will be the Sabbath. And the Sabbath shall have no end. Shut up. Good thing they don't know. They don't know we do this every Sunday. This ain't just because Pentecost. Well, let's clap our hands for all of you here at the scene. And there are some that are on the screen. Let's make them feel good, everybody. Come on, let's open our mouths and thank God, because God is the greatest power. And we in here should never be defeated. You at home should never be defeated. Come on, I need somebody to celebrate your eternal one more time. One more time. He's allowed us to come together. One more. I don't know if this will be the last Pentecost we'll be able to assemble ourselves together. But I promise you this, Uncle Bess, I'm going to make this one count. I'm going to put it down. This is going to go down in the record. And I praise the Lord. I don't know what tomorrow holds. I don't know what tomorrow holds. Oh, Jack, I don't know. Oh, my God, love you. I'm a praise. Willie, I'm a praise of you. clap your hands and thank them real quick. Come on, thank him. Lift your hands up, saints of the Most High. He's coming. Admit it, that he's coming.
When we all get to heaven, what a day of rejoicing it will be.
this Pentecost service. Jamie, I don't think they understand me. They don't mean nothing to me about this little wife. I feel like warring. Every intercessor that got the Holy Ghost, give it, hit it hard, son. Give it all y'all over there that's hitting real hard, okay? I need you to clap your hands and go in the spirit rhythm and war. It's a time. Hey!
Message, and you come. me pray. This is a strong spirit. You self-pity. Come on in any old shadow. You victim spirit. Come on in the old shadow. Come on in that victim mentality. Come on in the old shadow. Come on. Come on. This one is about. This right here. You're losing it too quick. You're letting it go too quick. She said, this is what I want. Shot. He said, I need him to pray. Pray till we're here. Pray till it be back the hand of death. Pray till it cover your children. Come on, Zion. Pray till it cover your husband. Pray, 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 pray. Pray, 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 pray. Pray till it cover your mother. Pray till it cover your father. Put a block coming around them. Be back the hand of the enemy. Say that you are a liar. We come against your purpose. Spoil your plan. You have no dominion over God's people. Yeah. Oh, shut up, Lehigh. We shall not live. We wrestle not against flesh and blood, but we wrestle against principalities. And today we wrestle against those spirits in high places. We pull down every stronghold. I come against every infection. In the body, every infection, I bind you. I command you to release, loose, and let them go. I command a deliverance. Every demon that is tied up around the mind, I command you to let them go. Loose the mind of your people, set your people free. Lord, we can't do this by ourselves. We need your strength, we need your power. Oh, you have interrupted our service to deliver, to set us free. Somebody, Lord, needs a healing. Somebody, Lord, needs a miracle. Lord, we say yes. 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 From your bellies. From your bellies. You that are at home. We come against it. Bind the spirits that long in your house. I command peace, 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 peace. I run confusion out of it now. I come out of there. You come out of there. We drive out Satan. Drive them out of the house. We drive them off your children. We come against you, every disobedient and contrary spirit. Come on through here. Spirit of the Lord, fall on here. you. Unloose him, you spirit of fear and torment. We ask you and we command you to loose him of all. Loose him of all. Loose, loose here. You fear dying. You fear anxiety. I bind you. And the blood is against you. I come against him. Every stomach issue, every stomach issue that is going on amongst your people, take whole food. I come against it right now. I come against that spirit. Receive or shamba, the tightness in the chest. I bind that too. You're not having a heart attack. You're not having a stroke. Releasing you. I hear the Lord. Said, I'm going to heal you of your blood. I'm going to heal your blood. You can't take these blood thinners all your life. God is getting ready to heal your body. Just say yes, Lord. Just yield and yield over. I hear. He said, tell them. Then give me another yes. Today, we've come here on this day of June and this Pentecost to say yes, yes again, yes to your will. We've backslidden from your purpose. We've backslidden from our assignment. But today, we get back on course. Today, we come boldly before your throne. Asking you, Lord, to forgive us again of our sin. We have not done everything right. We have not pleased you in every way. You know our thoughts. You've seen our deeds. But oh, Lord, you're merciful and you're just to forgive us of our sin. We ask you, dear, forgive us. Not only forgive us, but wash us. I said, wash us. I said, wash us with your blood. Wash us again. Baptize us in your spirit. I command a spiritual baptism amongst your people today. Baptize us. Refill us. Recharge us. Reboot us.
In Jesus' name.
If you're gonna clap your hands, come on.
Do me a favor. Do me a favor. I'm good.
shut the broken. Reached out today, he heard you. I want to say that to you, he heard you. All of you that reached out, and your heart was towards him. You know he's a rewarder of those that diligently. Some of you that are home, you might say, oh, they really care. No. Listen to me. He's here, but I still feel and I sense a satanic force that is trying to battle against us and our spirit in here. But I can't lose, and you can't win. I said, I can't lose. I serve a God that's never lost a battle. Come on, son. I said, never lost a battle. He's been my battle axe every time. He's going to fulfill what he says. Do you believe it? Come on here. Do you believe it? Come on, Janelle. I want you to walk around, go to the outdoors and come to that door all the way around. Don't clap your hand, just walk to that door. Go, hold on. We'll push it. Come on, Zion. Clap, 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 clap. As he centers and covers. Come and lead our people. Come on. You put a shield on our people. Yes, he will. Ain't nothing no good about me. In this flesh. Talk no good thing. No, but he still got me. He still got me. He said, we march ahead for the soul that wanted to be saved. All right. Hey. Now come on and tell them yes. Come on, open your mouth and say yes.
All right. That's an easy one.
Let's try this again. I promise you, I'm not holding you hostage today. Be seated if you can. If you can. What's that I hear? Up above my head, Pastor. I hear victory. He's given us the victory. I'm the old time. I think we got one more in us. I'm gonna take this offering and we're going home. It was more about the prayer today than about y'all dressing up. I didn't come to play with you. Had to get what I need to get and go on about my way. Gotta get what you gotta get. See, some of y'all wait for certain things. You think you know an order of service. You disrupted your service today. So bring deliverance. All right. Be seated. Yes, sir. Watch this. Watch this. I got a married one in my church. Her name is Ella Beecham. And when we cross over, you know anything about when they cross the Red Sea? They had a married. She didn't got no tambourine today. But she got a praise to cross us over. There's a crossover today that we got to make. Do you believe me, pastors? I never shall. Somebody come on through here. Come on real quick. I need y'all boys to give my girl some music because there's a crossover.
Let's go.
watch this. If anybody know this was prophetic, praise and bite some, but once you get him, you gotta worship him. On holy ground. And I know that there are angels camped all around. Let us praise. Worship them, children. Jesus now. We are standing. Let us pray. Jesus now. We are standing in his presence. I could sing it. I don't even know all the words, but I wish I could sing it. He's calling my name. I wish I knew the words. I don't even know all the words, but I wish I did. But come on, offering plate. To come into his own. To be saved from fear and home. Knowing this, that I to choose to go what? And then what? And you still come. Say that I am he who supplies your what? And then what? But, oh Lord, I feel. I wish I knew the words. That's a throwback. That's way back. I wish I knew all the words. I'll make up my own words. They don't know me too well. Come on, come on, come on. that I